The Heckler & Koch prototype, like the AAI, fires a three-round salvo burst. From there, the similarities end. H&K's bullpup design, so described because its working mechanism is housed in this stock, fires caseless ammunition. By eliminating the extraction cycle, it can fire a salvo burst at a rate of 2,100 rounds per minute. The weapon also fires single shot or fully automatic at 400 rounds per minute. The mechanism consists of a rotating chamber and a recoiling system that delays the recoil until after the third bullet has left the muzzle. The single-row magazine located on top of the weapon holds 45 rounds. The sighting system consists of a dual-power integral optic sight. Its caseless ammunition weighs half as much as the M16s and is 40% smaller, a significant benefit to the rifleman. The round consists of one solid block of high ignition temperature propellant with a bullet inside. H&K's weapon and ammunition, with the exception of the optic sight, is identical to the G11 rifle being tested by the German government.